Tyrell. What the hell happened?
Where am I? What's going on?
Be the way underground. No one in the hospital ever noticed all this.
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over?
Thank you.
Here goes. Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here? Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. Ah. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure, you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Yeah.
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed. To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself? All right, gotta figure this out. This must be what powers it. Nemesis. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine.
Unauthorized materials detected.
Either I've got this wrong or I'm missing a step.
Unauthorized materials detected. Authorizing vaccine.
Yes.
Synthesis complete. Please remove the vaccine canister.
In God's name is this place?
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dock. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Is that you?
Carlos?
You're okay.
Let me spot for you.
Good idea.
Watch it, you've got company!
comes a crane. Use it to climb up.
Come on. Come on.
Jill, get it back!
Get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No. You. Money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions.
But,
you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
I know you do.
Look. Just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now we're talking.
Thank you. power source remaining.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Jill! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way! Take the shot!
Carlos!
Hey, when I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world, that would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool.
I don't mind a little detective work.
There it is.
felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.